Hey guys, welcome to Eating with the Dudes. Today we are at Mickey D's. And on the menu today, I have filet of fish and chicken tenders. They look pretty good. I also wanted some apple pie, but apparently the guy didn't take my order right. Here's the chicken. Check it out.
Did you get meat?
No. And filet of fish. And the world famous Mickey D French fries. And as always, my buddy is over there. Waiting for some fries. Yeah, wasn't sure what I wanted to eat. Because that was like the Apollo Loco, Mickey D's, and
In-N-Out
Burger. I chose Mickey D. You know, he's trying to make that a habit now.
Because we're allowing him to do it out here.
Yeah. How you guys doing today? Come here. We're doing good. You see the shepherd. Nice and windy out today. As you can see, another beautiful day. And as you can see him. He just wants to be out. This is such a nice day.
Normally, no. He does not do this.
Stop. No. Stop. Down.
He thinks he can do this outside.
Down, now. Down. No. I guess it's time to put little homeboy in time out here.
Well, you know, since we've been allowing him to do this, we tell him to do it when we're outside. He thinks he can do it.
Oh. chicken.
I need to get my clip out of my bag.
Okay, now that we got order restored.
Here it comes.
Oh yeah, I'm good. This was good.
Those are good.
Mm-hmm. You want one?
Uh-uh. I'm fine. You got those little ones.
Uh-huh.
Anybody hasn't seen that dog yet? I think it's... What's her name? It's Bella.
Mm-hmm. Yes, he has an arch enemy. They do not like each other. I mean, really. Dog has been after all of our dogs. And they tend to ignore it. But Chico is not that kind of dog. He will not ignore it. Like, you give him static, okay, he'll remember the next time he see you.
Until he dies.
Yeah. What's the kicker is about all of this, the lady that owns the dog, if anything happens to her, the dog comes to us.
That can never happen.
I know. It's like, really? They don't like each other. How are we both going to stay in the same place? Mm-hmm. They definitely have to be separated. Let me some Mickey D's, y'all. Nuggets still.
Oh, those are tenders then.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, all that white meat. excitement has worn off. Now he's chilling. About this area over here. Okay, you keep this short. Like, looking at all the traffic here. To the left of me is over there, it's Costco. But basically, we just came from Costco. We came straight to Mickey D. Try to wait out some of the traffic. But as always, guys, I thank you for your support. Welcome all the new subscribers to the channel. Let's keep supporting each other. I'm Garrett. This is Eating with the Dudes. Chilling at Mickey D's. With the dudes and the dudette. Deuces, guys. I'm out of here. Peace.